morning. So, I'm in the process of editing a vlog from, it's pretty much been like the last week, so there's multiple days on there, so I have to edit that and get that uploaded, so I should be able to post that today. I have Arlo here today. It's Halloween. She's hopefully gonna take a nap right now. She's been very grumpy. And Megan's gonna be picking her up a little earlier today because she wants to bring her to her work. So I'm gonna try to get as much cleaning done as I can. I'm planning to make a pumpkin pie and pumpkin bread. I made Steven 2 pies yesterday for work, and after making that I was like, oh, I want a pie. And then I also made chocolate cake the other day, but I never ended up making the frosting for it, so I need to do that as well. So yeah, got a lot of tidying up to do. One thing that I was gonna ask you guys about is, I was talking to my brother-in-law, and actually Natalie, my sister, mentioned this like a long time ago, of creating like an item to sell, to bring an extra income, but I think it'd also be fun. So I was curious how many of you would be interested in, like, if I made like a shirt or like a coffee mug or something, like, would you buy it? Would that be something you'd like be into? I think it'd be pretty fun and cute. So I'm gonna try to like create something, and I'll buy it and wear it, and I'll let you guys know how it is. But I was just curious, like, would you guys wear something that said Gremlinville Vlogs? Anyways, I thought that would be fun. So yeah, let me know in the comments. So yeah, let's get started. Alrighty, Arlo just left. I'm gonna have like my 500th cup of coffee. Okay, so I'm gonna make the pumpkin pie and the pumpkin bread while I watch Anastasia, of course, because lucky me, I can see my TV. And then shower and stuff. I do need a mop, but I don't even know if I want to right now. We'll see what happens. We'll be right back. So here's the chocolate cake I made. Lighting. So I'm gonna make the frosting. Here and I totally did my makeup and it doesn't look the same on the camera, but I have like face paint on. There we go. So I figured this kind of does justice for a dragon a little bit more than nothing. I'll show you guys my costume in a second. Hey Aria, let's show everybody your costume. What are you?
A princess mermaid.
Okay, let me see. Let me turn around. Woohoo, you look so pretty. And then Juno. What are you?
I'm a witch doctor.
Let me see your makeup real quick. You look awesome.
Mom, I want you to do the sparkles now.
Okay. So, we are, Steven's going to stay home and just kind of hand out candy, trick or treat with the girls, and Caleb, I believe. I'm going to go to work. So, let's see if I can try to show you my outfit here.
Now, can you do the sparkles?
Hold on, Nana.
Aria, watch out. I like the dragon hood and the wings. It looks like you're flying in.
Good morning. Alrighty, so I just got back from dropping Steven off, and the last few days, or I feel like a lot lately, I have been getting home from dropping him off and then falling back asleep, because I have like about an hour until the kids get up, and I've been sleeping past my alarm, and so I need to keep myself busy. I'm gonna clean my room and the bathroom up, or at least attempt to, before I need to get the kids up. My room has been seriously neglected. Like, I don't know. Yeah, it's not cute. Through the week, since I have Arlo here, I usually just leave her little pack and play up, because it's annoying to take it up and put it down. So anyways, I'll be taking it apart after her nap today and then have it closed up. But it just takes up so much room. It's annoying. I don't know what else to do though. And I have like a pile of laundry that Steven threw on the floor. That's clean. I just have to fold it. Random pillows. More pillows and clothes. There's just a lot of stuff out, and it's not organized at all. And the bathroom isn't as bad, but still, there's just more. So anyways, I'm gonna do that.
Thank you.
Okay, so I forgot to include you guys, but I just cleaned the guinea pig cage in Arya and Caleb's room. I swept and mopped and kind of tidied up in there as well, and I'm cleaning the bedding for Arya's bed. Now I'm gonna eat because I've been having a hard time. I guess I just haven't been taking the time to eat breakfast, so here we go. Decided to do orange chicken for dinner, and
orange chicken,
yeah, with pot stickers and something. We'll see. I have that salad too. Okay, anyways, it's gonna be yummy. I found a recipe I've never tried before, so I'm gonna try to get this started. I think I might have to run to the store. The kids will be getting out of school soon, and yeah. Hey guys. Alright, I don't even know how many days it's been, but let's see. I don't think I told you. Some of you may know already that follow me on Instagram, but I got a KitchenAid finally. So, this beauty. I am making banana bread right now. I have to share with you. Let's see, can you see? We are snowing. It snowed the other day, and more. It's just, it's crazy. So, yeah. Anyways, I work at 4, so I have a few hours. So I was trying to use, this is the first time I'm using the mixer for the banana bread. So I'm gonna get that done. Probably make like bread too, or cinnamon rolls or something. But yeah, I have to finish this and clean up, and then I'll probably start getting ready, maybe start dinner for the fam. But yeah, I'm gonna try to edit this and get it posted by tomorrow, which is Monday. So, love you guys, miss you guys, hope you're all awesome, hope your lives are great, and yeah. All right, thank you for watching, and I wanted to give a shout out to all the new people that have come to check me out and subscribed, and for all my continued supporters and subscribers, you guys are awesome. This part of my life is still very important and relevant to me. I just don't have as much time, which I'm pretty confident you all understand. So, love you, love you, love you, love you. You guys are wonderful.